Today we're going to make the sixth part of a dragon. And in this part we're going to make the first part of a neck. And it should look like this. Before you start this part, I recommend for you to read the description down below. So first, we will make a lot of 2 and 2 circle stitches. And they'll be all the same. So let's start. And now the same thing. And another one. And then everyone. And another one. 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 And now another one. And another one. And now another one. And another one. And another one. And another one. And here we finished the sixth part of a dragon.